on?
Is this thing on?
Hi, we are back. Yes, we are Susan and David. We are me and Dee. Happy Wednesday. Is anybody there?
Show us some hearts.
Show us some hearts or some smiles or something if you're in. I don't know.
It's working.
Okay, there's four people there. All right. All right, cool. So, we're going to play some songs.
There's a heart.
All right. Thanks for the like. All right. We'll work for likes. All right.
Patti Smith?
Yep, this is Patti Smith. Actually, it was written by Bruce Springsteen for Patti Smith to sing, I believe, and then Natalie Merchant of 10,000 Maniacs covered it and made it famous again in the 90s. And now it's going to get famous again because we're doing it.
Naturally.
Right. Okay. One, two, three.
Take me now, baby, here as I am. Hold me close and try and understand. Desire is hunger, is the fire I breathe. Love is a banquet on which we feed. Come on now.
I give the foot when it's almost over. It's like, okay.
She gives me the foot.
Here's the foot.
I'm just going to close the door because I just realized that the door is open.
The door is open. You never know who's going to walk in. All right. This next one is by Concrete Blonde. I'm not really sure when this song came out, but I'm pretty sure that I've been playing it as long as Concrete Blonde has, pretty much.
But we gave it a very lengthy break because I am not a huge fan of this song anymore. Probably because we played it so much. But now that we have given it a break, I feel refreshed, and I think that I'm going to enjoy it a lot more.
This one is backed by popular demand, actually. I don't know if it's popular or not. This one is requested by somebody who was with us last week watching, Mandy. So this is for Mandy.
Surprisingly not Woody. This always makes me think of Woody. She always requested this.
Yes.
I was giving her these, the eye, the like, eek, your guitar is out of tune, eye.
Whatever.
And she kept telling me to stop. I don't, you know, they might be picking it up. We have all this, like, off-mic banter that usually happens, and we don't have that leeway here. Like I wanted to tell you that I wanted to slow that song down, and normally I would just come off the mic and be like, slow down. but I can't do that here because everyone will hear me. So I think I need to develop a foot signal.
You just give me the look, and then I'm like, I don't know what I'm doing wrong, but I know it's something.
Maybe slow down will be like, I'll do this. Sinking.
Usually I get the look, and it means that I'm either out of time, or out of tune, or look at that weird guy dancing in the corner. I don't know. Could be anything. So this next one is an original. Wrote this song about, gosh, 10 years ago now, maybe more. We won't talk about that. After moving away from a bunch of my friends, and it's a little bit about that. I'll play the right chord this time. That I had to go song should be picked up by some advertising agency for like
toilet paper.
Yeah, something like that.
Because of how it sounds. Pepto. Sounds like crap sometimes. Yes. When I say cry and you say laugh, or
yes,
vice versa. I wonder if you're crapping now.
Yes.
It's such a shame that you had to go. And there was no toilet paper, and then it comes in.
All right, so fine. Let's let you sing one now.
Okay. I'm not claiming I can do better than you. I mean, you're queen.
Ready?
2, 3, 4.
Thanks for joining us. We very much appreciate the company.
It's hump day.
It's humpty hump day. Seriously, thanks so much for tuning in and joining us. We can see that you're there, and it makes me happy. Does it make you happy?
When skies are gray.
When skies are gray.
Thankfully, they weren't today for the first time in a while.
Yeah. All right. This is a song by K.T. Tunstall, whom I had tickets to go see over this COVID time, and it's been postponed and postponed, and now we just got to play it ourselves.
Yes, and here it goes.
Give me a beat. Yeah. always so happy when that song's over. I absolutely love it, but it's the hardest one for me to play. There's so many chords.
Well, you play it well.
Well, thanks. Now we're going to do one by the Decemberists.
Yes.
We're probably going to do this again next week because we got a lot of requests that came in last minute. So people such as Jill and Stacy and Kelly gave us some last minute requests that we'll just tack on to next week. So we have a chance to run through them and all.
We want to make sure we do it right.
Yeah. Ready?
This makes us practice. This is good.
Okay.
Okay. 2, 3, 4. Recently how old that song was, and I was like,
and it hurt. Ooh. It hurt. How old is that song? 12 years? 13?
Yeah, it was like more than that. It was like 15 or something. It was like 2004 or something.
Ouchie. Ouchie. That's
crazy.
That's 17 if you're doing the math.
It's getting hot in here.
All right, we got a couple more. We're going to do a little Hank Williams Sr.
Two more. One is super slow.
but not a ballad.
One is super jamming. Both kind of in the
country Nashville kind of feel.
Crossover bluesy realm.
Yeah. And that's about all I got to say about it. So.
And I like this song because my drum part sounds like a horse.
Do it. And I get to kind of yodel a little.
This weekend. I don't know if anyone's been there.
I have not.
It's quite cool. Sculptures set into the landscape. And whenever Brooke would ask me, like, what do you think that looked like? It was always an animal that came to my mind. It was like horse, bird,
you like animals.
Frog. So that's why I like this song. Horse.
You do like animals.
I do. Although I did yell at one a moment ago, but I had to because she was interrupting the show.
Don't interrupt the show, Joey. Joey's downstairs wondering, like, why she got back, like, back of the concert venue tickets. Like, she thought she was coming backstage.
She was welcome to, and then she went and laid outside the door, and then...
And that's how it goes. So we're going to do one more, and this one is a request as well. This one goes out for Vicky, and who's going to watch it on the recording. And we thank you very much for joining us. And we're going to do it again next week so we can hit more of your requests that came in today. And we really appreciate you guys. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Here we go. Want to give me a beat?
I will if I can remember it.
that was fun. Thanks a lot for coming tonight.
Thank
Hopefully
you.
We'll see you next week. Bye. How do we turn it off again?